Hello guys, welcome back. Let's continue this adventure. Okay, so we were at our outpost here, where we have four different kinds of materials already. I just figured out, I didn't figure it out myself, but that you don't really need this anymore at all. You can tab. You can go to this page over here, cargo hold, and voila, inventory, outpost, all resources, and we have the resources store, recently, okay, and the mass is 200 out of 200, so we are full on resources. We have 81, we have 68, we have 40, okay. Tantalum, I have no idea if we need that. Let's go craft some stuff. Let's go get them. Let's go see if we can get a different kind of spaceship crafting. I still need to unlock, right, this still here, right. This is stolen property. We'll leave it here. This is so cool. This is so damn cool. Okay, so we need more storage, I assume. Let me use, if I go F and R, and we have the crew over here, yeah, that's good. We have that. V. Yeah, connected. These are connected. And this is connected. This is connected to this platform over here. It doesn't need to be connected over here, okay. Can we build more of these storages? The warehouse, we need titanium. Okay, so we definitely need titanium fast. Storage, solid. How do we build this? Adaptive frame, we still built four of them. Come on. Build. E is build, and build. Done. Let me think. How do you rotate? Right click. Okay, it does not toggle in the other direction. Okay. So everything needs to be connected to each other. No, but let's connect. First tab, build mode. First get this. Right click onto this one, I think. This is not, you cannot see it correctly. I think it's this one. Yeah, and E. Dark. And iron, we need more iron. This one, no, this one. Right click needs to be connected to this one. G, yeah. And do all of them need to be connected to this one? Differently. Build limit. Oh, there's a build limit. Okay, so we have to be careful for that. Okay, so we have storage. We have plenty of storage for all of these goods now. Escape. Oh, no, not that far. Is this all connected to this platform, this one? That's a good question, isn't it? Let's see here. Okay. Is there more in this? This is empty, okay. This 38. Nothing. 59 on aluminium, iron. Okay, that's about it. Okay. I think I can do this. Fast travel to the ship. Settling. Okay. Now we need titanium. Right, tab it out. Where's titanium? Argon, copper. We got copper over here. Uranium, copper, benzene, iridium. Okay, so this one. Nothing here, because that's the gas giant. Iridium. C6HN is benzene. What's over here? Nickel, copper, lead. We still need lead. Okay. These are too small, I assume. Oh, what is this? Lead, HNCN. I have no idea what that is. Okay. FE as iron. Oh, wait. What do we have here? Yeah. Okay. And this one is unknown, okay. This one, no. We don't have any of that over here. We do have HE3 here. Wait, no, we need it over here. HE3. HNCN, goddammit. FE. Wait, where's that outpost of ours? Oh, over here, HE3, yeah, okay. So we need this one to be connected to the next outpost where we will have titanium. We need titanium right now. Preferably another one that we don't have yet. I wonder if we need another outpost here. Uranium, argon, iridium, TA. What's TA? What's that? Let's over here. Let's show resources real quick. What do we need? Okay, so these are benzene, iridium, tantalum. We have that. Carbon acids. Ooh, that's liquid. Ah, okay. Benzene is liquid, and these are hard ones. I would assume benzene, iridium. Iridium is a hard one. I think that's not a liquid. Okay. Okay, So how do you know which one is a liquid in its natural state and which one is a gas and so on? Industrial outpost, what's this? Iridium and iron. Okay, what's this? Argon. Let's go for argon. What's over here? This is pretty. Okay, so nearby argon post. We don't need more water, I think. Uranium. Do we need uranium? I have no idea. Titanium. Go on. We don't find it. We don't find titanium here. Resources 0 out of 3. 0 out of 8. 8. V. What's V? Okay. But that's frozen. So that's. We can build there. Okay. Let's step out. What is this one and this one? What is this one? Ooh, okay. What is this? Unknown. Okay, we have to fly around. Unknown. Resources unknown. Okay, so let's fly over. Wait, start with one. Aranea one. Over here. Let's fly over here. We know streets unknown. 1 0 out of one. What's streets 0 out of one? What's this? Let's hive resources. Yeah, we know the resources, but we don't know the treats. Okay, beryllium, aluminium, helium 3. So that's definitely a good one already, but not what we want. Okay, what's this? Unknown. Okay, so one is not good. Aranea 2. This one. This one, extreme environment, deep freeze, scan available, unavailable, set course, jump. Let's try and figure out a way to expand our base a little bit. And we only need 100 from each. Yeah, I think. Okay, so we are here. We are map, we press R, scan, okay. But that's not good. Helium 3, okay, that's good, but we don't need first A. Scan unavailable, okay, set course to Aranea 2. You already have destination settings. Would you like to? No, and travel. Okay, sorry. Okay. This is not the main quest. I know. Main quest is something I want to do as, myself. He's attacking the wrong ship. Dead. Huh. Really? I was just beginning to warm up. Okay, so M R scan helium 3 and aluminium. This is not what we need. Okay. Next. Aranea B, we know for a fact that the resources. Okay, so 3, we go to 3 now. Scan available, Helium through and iron, okay. We don't need that. Then four, where's four? This is four. We can, 4A over here. Iron and, no, we don't need that. B, no, B, yeah. We don't need that, C. Copper, we could use copper. And H2O. Set a course. Set course. Travel. Damn, I was too far away from the spaceship. It disappeared on me. That's okay, that's okay. We learn. M. Scan. Copper. Okay, that's a lot of copper. And what is this? This is H2O. Okay, so we need to land right here. Set landing target. Extreme environment. God damn it. Deep freeze. Not good. Not good. Escape. Then that was 4C. Then 4D was this. Copper as well, but also deep freeze it from the looks of it. Dang it. Okay, and what is 5? This is 5. Lead. And also deep freeze. Okay, so nothing here that we can extract. Nope. Is there anything here? What is this? This is our mission. That's, wait, what mission do we have? Enable back to Vectera. Rescue Barrett. Oh, okay. Rescue Barrett is definitely on our list to do. Yeah, let's keep it on for now. Back. Map. Different kind of planets. Okay. Where do we go? Have we been here? No, we have not been here. Do we stick with, okay, close to Olympus. This is not possible. This is not possible. Okay, we can go over here, I guess. Indom. Let's go Genibu. Let's go Genibu. There was something at Genibu. Jump. If I can remember correctly. Within jump range. We stay within jump range. Okay. Pirates. Okay, so we need engines. All engines, okay. Over here. Okay. Good. Done. Next. Okay, so let's get some cargo. Except first. Repairs, salvage rights right here, no payment, no need for payment. No, we could use the credit. 1,300, yeah, okay. See out, okay. It's a good amount. Okay, so where is that loot? Over there. Magnets, oh, right. that? Come on, where is it? Ugh, come on. Oh, wow, okay. That's a different one, okay. More loot. Can't take iron, okay. That's it. Our ship is full. Right. Okay, it doesn't matter. Industrial outpost, yeah. Oh, okay. Beryllium, fluorine, gold, CU, chlorine. Okay, this is good. Okay, scan. Extreme environment, no. Oh, temperate atmosphere, high O2. That's extreme environment for you. Scanner anomaly. Let's go. Can we go here? Land. Planet. Oh boy. Get up. Nice view. Got a mountain in the background. Small mountain. That's good.
It's good to be on the back.
We have the helmets yet. See if we can survive here, out here. Can we survive here? Okay, it looks like, oh, and it's erosion, planet condition. Does this mean? Okay, looks okay to me. Let's do this. Is this the anomaly? Unknown, yes, it is. Gas vent. Which way are you going? Okay, first of all, this is the anomaly. What do we do here? Zoom in. And explore the physical feature. Okay, oh, what's this? Door. Oh crap. Lithium, nickel, don't need the iron, chlorine, vital fluids, okay, that's all. Now, who is in here? Credits, 3000. Iridium, we need this, okay. Nothing in here, okay. That's a weird way of coming to this planet. What's this? Credits 4000.
Always worth checking. Never know what you might find.
Sparkling water, combat knife, uranium. You can take some uranium, I guess. Okay, so what is the anomaly here? I would say nothing much, but 7,000 credits is not nothing. Okay. Let's walk around here a little bit. Let's F. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Okay, so we definitely should press E, scan this, 30% scanned, yeah. Anything else? Let's scan this one as well. Oh, what's this? Scanned. Is it? It's not scanned. That's a level 20. That's a level 1. Okay. So let's be careful and scan the little one. Back to Vectera. No. It doesn't scan temporary wary. Okay. So. Scan that, but that's too far away. Okay. Oh, there's more level 20s. And what's this? What is this? Beryllium and gold. Okay, so we need to get this gold. We don't have that yet. Good. Resources too. Oh crap. R. You good? What are you shooting at? Over here. Okay, what do you have? Tissue and leaf. Okay, it's a leaf. All good. F. Anomaly 300. Unknown, I mean. 300 meters. Let's run over here. What's this? More gold. We don't need gold yet. We can find gold here. That's a good thing. Whoa. Easier. More to be killed. What does it give? Cosmetic carapish and hide. We don't need hide. Oh boy. This planet is dangerous. Dangerous. The planet is dangerous. Aluminium, okay. This is aluminium on the floor. What's that? H2O? Okay. Mm-hmm. Let's get to this spot. That's a level 1. Aluminium, what's over here? Nothing. Okay. Oh. Unexplored geophysical feature, okay. Let's see here. What do we have? What's this? Oh, what's that? What was that? Aluminium. Oh, over here. Ooh. Oh, but that's the hard stuff. Yeah, okay. Oh, something over here? Unknown scanned? Scanned?
What does your scanner
reveal? Remain locked with each other. Okay. What's this? More of this. Level 30.